mind and body for the difficult yet rewarding exercises in yoga. You will now put your hands up as we move into the Sanskrit part of the yoga exercises. I will proceed to say the Sanskrit names followed by the names of the exercises in English. We will start exercise. Come on, class, you must be much better. I can already touch the palm of my foot. Thank you, that was excellent. Now I'm moving into one of the most difficult exercises you can ever take part in. The fan-nan-nan-nan-nan-nan-nan-ten, also known as crossing your legs. Another meditation. You may sit down cross-legged with your hands on your knees like this. We will change the music into an absolute relaxation mode. This music shows that yoga and meditation are not just an exercise of the body, but of the mind, and more so, a spiritual connection. In this song, you may hear a metaphor or two about God's feelings against or towards humanity. But listen very carefully or you won't hear it. It's very short and very subtle.
Please stand up. I got the air.